So let the given equations be 1 and 2. Now multiply the first equation with 4 and second equation with 7 and add those both. This equation solves to x is equal to 5. Now put this x is equal to 5 in first equation. We get y is equal to minus 2. So choice 1 is our correct answer.